Hi there. So, tonight I picked up a tin of Petersons of Dublin, Hyde Park. The tin description: Hyde Park is a traditional English blend of bright and dark fired Virginias, sun-cured Indian and burley tobaccos. This luxurious smoking experience is achieved by the addition of rum and maple sugars to pressed mahogany tobacco. I opened it up. It smells very good. Very nice. First impression when I opened it up, a tin aroma, which I can't open now for some reason, really reminded me of raisins. When you open up a box of sun-kissed raisins, it had that smell. Or it reminded me also of, you know, kind of like Red Man chewing tobacco. That kind of raisiny smell. Maybe that's what I hear people describe things as, fig, sometimes like a fig scent. Maybe that's what they're talking about. To me, it's raisin. Maybe it's not the same thing at all. I don't know. Each time I was smelling it, it gave me a different impression. The very first impression was, like I said, raisins. The second time around, you know, kind of smelled more like Virginia, that Virginia tobacco type smell. And, you know, I go back and smell it again. I can't get enough of this stuff. You know, I just keep on going back and taking a whiff and taking a whiff and taking a whiff. And, you know, the third time around, I was smelling more like the maple sugar type scent. So, anyways, first impression, raisin, that raisiny smell. Second impression, Virginia. Third impression, that maple sugar. But, oh, boy, this is so good. Here, take a look at this. Just turn the light over here for a minute. It's a ready rubbed flake. It's so nice. Smells so good. I'm going to try it out for the first time now. Let me get the camera back. So, you know, now, it doesn't appear to be too moist. It looks like it's got, you know, just about the right moisture. I read some reviews and some people were saying, you know, it was really too wet and they had to let it air out for about 20 minutes. I'm not going to. I'm gonna pack it straight as is. And look here. You got some pretty big chunks of the ready rubbed broken flake. Some of it is, you can't see that. You got some big chunks, some that's almost like a coarse ribbon cut. Anyways, very nice looking, smells really nice. It doesn't smell aromatic, it doesn't smell over the top sweet or anything like that, but it's just got it's got a very nice natural kind of smell to it. I guess there is a casing of, you know, maple sugar and stuff like that, but it doesn't smell, you know, overly sweet. It would be, you know, closer to a very light aromatic, or, you know, non-aromatic, very sweet. But anyways, I won't bore you with the details because I cannot describe tobacco. So I can tell you initial reactions, but I'm not one of those people who can really dissect it. And I don't have a refined enough palate. But let me tell you, it smells really nice. I'm just gonna light this up and I'll tell you the initial taste reaction. Excuse me. Well, my initial reaction, it doesn't taste anything like it smells. You know, it doesn't taste like raisins. So far, it does not taste aromatic at all. I'm not getting really any sweet flavors, you know, off the first few puffs. I'm not going to sit here and make a super long video about it. It tastes, you know, to me, it tastes pretty straightforward, you know, Virginia. Getting a little bit of an aftertaste. I can taste a little bit of the, you know, I wouldn't have guessed maple, but I can taste a little something that's not just tobacco. Well, I'm gonna stop this video for now. I won't keep you too long. It's a really nice smelling. I mean, I like the taste of it so far, but it's pretty much just Virginia taste with you know, a little background something. I'll make another video later for an update. I don't know how to pause videos I'm uploading to YouTube. I have either, you know, start recording or stop recording, so I can't pause it and then come back. So anyways. Hyde Park. So far, so good. Take care. Bye for now.